Hi, my name is Melinda and I'd like to tell you about the Babyville Boutique Cloth Diaper Making Program from Prim Consumer. Let's take a look at the sampling of products in the Babyville Boutique program. First is the all-important pull fabric. Pull means polyurethane laminate, and that's what makes the diaper waterproof and breathable. This fabric comes in colorful and playful prints and solids. It's sold in packages of 3 diaper cuts, measuring 21 by 24 inches, and is also available by the yard. FOE, or fold over elastic, plastic snaps and pliers, designer labels and appliques, easy adjust hook and loop, and buttons all coordinate with the fabric. Cloth diapers made easy and baby essentials made easy are filled with tips, techniques, full color photos, and instructions. You'll be sewing a variety of diapers and other baby items in no time. By the way, all Babyville Boutique products have been tested to make sure they're safe for your baby. Today, let's make a diaper cover. The pattern in the book can make diapers and soakers from newborn to large. I've cut out and marked the fabric. Before sewing, add either easy adjust hook and loop tape or plastic snaps to the diaper front. These squares of pull reinforce the diaper snap covers on the inside. Edge the cover with FOE fold over elastic. A good quality polyester thread prevents the moisture from leaking to the outside. Using a 3-step zigzag stitch, I began at the back of the diaper, 1 inch from the first marking, and encased the raw edge in the FOE. I stretched the FOE with one hand while guiding the fabric with the other hand as I stitched. I release stretching the FOE at the next marking and stitch around the wing to the leg opening markings. I stretch across here to the next leg marking and then released and continued to the opposite leg. I repeated this process back to the beginning of the stitching. The ends were overlapped and stitched. To finish the diaper, add either easy adjust tape or the snaps to the wings and a cute label. Place the finished diaper in a hot dryer for 20 minutes to seal the holes. Complete instructions for this diaper cover are in Cloth Diapers Made Easy. For more tips and ideas for creative sewing for baby, please visit babyvilleboutique.com.